Yeah. Tensions is definitely rising. Tea time like I got a cup of this. You lucky that Vogue was suing, cause I would have been with the Wassers in Paris. Super Bowl. Go ahead, say it then. Who the GOAT? Who the
Good morning, Plaza Tigers. I'm calling on the Warriors.
I'm Max, also on the Warriors.
Today is May 10th.
And it's a white day.
Now it's going over to the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thanks, guys. I was playing with my dogs last night and didn't catch the lunch. What is it?
The lunch is macaroni and cheese, shrimp poppers with hot roll. The premium entree is buffalo chicken pizza. On the side is seasoned peas, green bell pepper strips, fresh red bell pepper strips, diced pears, and fresh apple slices.
Thanks. Is it just me or is it really warm in here?
No, I think it's just you.
You don't feel that?
No, I just think you're really hot.
Well, yeah, but let's just see what Quincy and I have to say.
Welcome back to Weather with the Beach Bros.
So today's daily weather, it's currently 54 and there's a high of 76 and it's supposed to be sunny all day so you won't need your jackets.
For weekly weather, it's going to be in the low 70s and then over the weekend it's going to be pretty sunny and in the 80s and then in next week there's going to be some showers and thunderstorms. For gnarly birthdays, we have Davion H on the Legends, Brady V on the Heroes, and over the weekend The birthdays are James W. on the Champions, Elizabeth L. on the Warriors, Mekla S. on the Apollos, and Sedania S. on the Novas. Have a great birthday.
Today's crab of the day is Ali M. and Rowan R. on the Novas, and today was the last day we crab of the day.
Bye Plaza. Now a special announcement.
Hello, everyone. We are from Webb, and we have a couple of announcements for you. The 6th grade cookout is today after school.
It's a free event and it's going to be 8th graders and only 6th graders.
All right. And there will be hot dogs, music, and games, and you must have a ride by 4.
Go to the large gym after dismissal. Now presenting Dr. Singletary.
Good morning, Plaza. This is Dr. Singletary. I just want to go ahead and let you guys know that it is Friday, all right? I'm very, very excited. I'm also very, very proud of each and every one of you that completed all of your math testing. I know it is a long haul, but again, that's an opportunity for you guys to show what you got. We'll have the results here in a little bit, and we'll share those with you as well as your family when we get those. You'll probably notice that we have a lot of staff members in yellow today. With that being said, the reason why we're doing that, it is because it is Sunshine Day, all right? And this is really just the culmination and to cap off Teacher Appreciation Week. This whole entire week with PTA as well as STUCO have been celebrating our teachers. And as you guys know, being a teacher is hard work. It is really, really hard work to come to school every day and give their best to you, the students, each and every day. So again, we wanted to show our appreciation. They are a bright spot, right? They provide us with warmth. Teachers provide us with warmth. And they provide us, again, with the opportunity for a bright future. You see what I did there? All right. So again, today, please make sure, and all this week, I hope you guys have been celebrating your teachers. I hope you guys have been showing them appreciation because it is a hard job. And I hope you do that not only just this week, but the entire year, okay? Because your teachers, your staff, they absolutely deserve it, all right? With that being said, we will be around bumping some nice little music as far as, Sunshine is concerned and themed things. And again, we're going to be celebrating our teachers as we put an exclamation point on this week. With that being said, guys, I do have, continuing that positivity and that sunshine, I do have some positive referrals. As a reminder, positive referrals are for students that are doing the right thing. Teachers do nominate the students for positive referrals. So if I call your name, come down to the office, I'll hook you up. First one, we have Jaden Hooker, Fiona Hall, Aaliyah Short, Cora Collins, Andrew Lanning, and Arnita Otto. Those are my positive referrals for today, all right? So, fellas, as you know, we've come to that time. I'm a dad, and you know I like jokes, all right? So this is one I got for you guys today. What do you call a sad strawberry?
What?
A blueberry. Have a great
day. Oh, wait.
Do you get it?
No.
Because you're feeling blue?
Oh, wait, right? Yeah, because it's like sad.
Yeah. All right. Yeah. All right.
Thanks, guys. Now for the news.
If you want to travel to Washington, D.C., there's a meeting on Zoom, and it's on May 15th at 7.
The next Lipto meeting is next Monday. You must have a ride by 4 o'clock.
You can't check out library books anymore, but you can return them, so make sure you do it by May 17th.
There will be a girls' basketball meeting today after announcements in the Flex Space.
This is for any 6th and 7th grade girl interested in playing basketball for next school year. We will discuss next year, open gym, and Park Hill summer camps.
If you volunteer to become a web leader, check your email and read the whole thing to get all the information. The football meeting is on May 15th after announcements in the Flex Space.
All 8th graders interested in running cross country next year at Park Hill High School, there will be an informational meeting on Thursday, May 16th after the announcements in the cafeteria. Please be there by 7:30 so you can get in and out quickly.
That's all for today, Plaza. Have a great day. Roar!